Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to do lesson number 6, living things and non-living things. Things or our surrounding is generally categorized into two parts, living things and non-living things. Living things which have life, which breathe, which grow, and these are called living things. These are made by nature. ये man-made नहीं हो सकती, they are made by nature. So they are living things. Things which have life or living is called living thing. Let's take the examples of living thing. Human beings, plants, animals and birds. These are all living things. So next is non-living things. Non-living things which are not living. Things which are not living, which do not have any life, are called non-living things. They are categorized into two parts, natural or man-made or artificial. Non-living things which are present in nature, like rivers, mountains, hills, are natural non-living things. That is man-made or artificial. As the name suggests, man-made, made by man. The things which are made by man are called, or they are also known as artificial or artificial non-living things. So let's take few examples. Cars, table, buses, chairs, fan, electrical appliances, anything which is made by man comes under the category non-living thing. So now we have two categories, living things and non-living things. Non-living things further divided into natural and man-made or artificial. Natural made, rivers, mountains, hills, and man-made, artificial, cars, tables, chairs. So hope these categories are clear to you. Non-living things kya hoti hai, jinki life nahi hoti, which do not grow or which cannot reproduce or which do not breed. Have a good day, students.